x is 5.2 second sum, second subdivision. So the second subdivision is 4 key 0 comma plus or minus 4, okay, and then end points of the major axis are, so the major axis of the end point, that is called vertex, so 0 comma plus or minus 5. So this one s of 0 comma 4, s dashed 0 comma minus 4, a of 0 comma 5, next a dashed of minus 0 comma minus 5, that is the given information. Okay, first of all to draw the diagram, so first x y axis, next one x axis, so the end point, 0 comma 5 y axis, so this is 0 comma 5 value. Next this one 0 comma minus 5, next 0 comma 4, so that is s, this one s dash, a 0 comma 4, 0 comma 5, okay. So the major axis is y axis, so the major axis along y axis, so therefore the major axis along y axis and vertices and center h comma k, the midpoint of a dash or ss dash, okay, so h comma k equal to a dash or s dash, the midpoint of this one, midpoints of this one, so c equal to 0 comma 0, that is called h comma k. That is the formula x plus x1 by 2, y plus y1 by 2, that is the middle point of this one. For any values, suppose you can take x, s dash or a dash, okay. Now the values x, h comma k is equal to 0 comma 0, so the general equation, so therefore the ellipse equation x square divided by b square, y square divided by a square equal to 1, that is the general equation. This is called equation number 1. So next to find out the value of s dash, so s dash equal to s dash equal to 2ae, okay, that is called 2c equal to 2ae, both of them equal, okay, s dash, so s value, s is equal to 0 comma 4 into s dash 0 comma minus 4, so this one x1, y1, x2, y2, the distance of this one is root of into 0 minus 0 the whole square plus into 4 plus 4 the whole square, so that is equal to 2ae, so root of into this one 8 the whole square is equal to 2ae, okay, so 8 square is equal to 8 only, 2ae equal to 8, so 2 this one 4, so a is equal to 4, okay, a is equal to 4. Next, to find out the value of a, so a means the distance of the vertices, that is called a dash, so a dash equal to 2a, a dash equal to 2a, the distance of a means 0 comma 5, next a dash means 0 comma minus 5, see it's clear, is given that, this is given that, so root of into x2 minus x1, that is called 0 minus 0 the whole square plus into 5 plus 5 the whole square is equal to 2a, okay, so this is the value of 10, why, because of what, this one 10 the whole square is equal to 2a, now 10 the whole square is equal to, the root of 10 the whole square is equal to 10 is equal to 2a, which implies that a that is equal to 5, okay, a is equal to 5, So A value is find out. Next, AE value find out. So it's not find out to B value. That is B square is equal to. We know that the formula of B square is equal to. That is the formula B square is equal to A square into 1 minus E square. That is the formula. So therefore, B square is equal to B square equal to A square into 1 minus E square. So that is equal to A square is inside multiplication. A square minus A square into E square. Okay. So B square is equal to A square means 5 the whole square minus half into next AE. AE is equal to 4. So that is equal to 25 minus 16 is equal to 9. Okay, B square is equal to 9. So equation number 1, which implies that x square divided by a value is going to 5. 5 the whole square plus b value is going to 9. B square is going to 9. Is going to 9 only. So therefore, x square by 25 plus y square divided by 9. That is equal to 1. We get the solution of the second subdivision. Okay. So this one, the major axis is y axis. So this one changing to this value is, this is the b value. B, this one, a value 25. So this is also, this one 9, this one 25. Okay. Major axis is y axis. So b, a is equal to 25, b is equal to 9. That is the answer.